Yeah, I've been waiting so long for a love like this. It's a feeling so strong, I don't wanna.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So right now, I'm on my way to get my nails done. It's May 6th. Right now we're at Chicken Express. Cameron. What are you doing?
Sleepy buddy.
They already ate. They did? No, it's okay. But yeah, that's it for now. Okay, bye.
My boys, what you doing, boys? What are you doing? You're so cute. Mama got you some eat. Mama got you some eat. Yeah, mac and cheese. How you know? You heard me say it?
Tell mama you did that.
So he wants some more food. He wants some more. Hey yo, Porty.
Turn.
Ooh, him is yawning. What you say? Porty, I don't want to leave you, Porty. Okay,
we're so cute. Okay guys, we're gonna go home. We're gonna eat. I'm so freaking hungry. It's what is it? 5:38 PM. So yeah. I'm so starving. This is my baby, and I know baby. You know what's up, Cameron. So yeah. All right, guys. I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Okay, guys. Hi, welcome back to my channel. Okay, so today.
Hi.
Today we're just getting ready. I gotta do a lot of stuff today. I gotta wash our clothes. Yep, we bought some detergent because I'm leaving today. It's actually Cameron. So it's actually May 7th. I don't leave till the 9th, but I'm leaving to Oklahoma City. My sister's gonna come pick me up tomorrow. So that means I have to get everything ready today. No, I don't leave till 10. I'm sorry. I don't leave till 10. But I'm leaving to Oklahoma City tomorrow, which is the 8th. So let's just get this stuff ready. So this is what I'm doing. I'm just getting clothes together. This is all I have to wash. We just got some detergent. I just bought some detergent. And so, yeah, I'll be back. Okay, guys, this is CJ's room. It's literally crazy in here. We just let them do what they do. It's their room. We clean it up at the end of the day. So, it's their stuff. Okay, what I was gonna say right now, I gotta get our suitcases.
And a table.
And I gotta get mine down here. Hold on, guys. So here are our suitcases. This is CJ's. He's so cute. He's standing by it. Yep, and this is Mama's. So we are getting ready. CJ's and Mama's. Good job, baby. We are getting ready to go ahead and pack. And I'll get with you guys when our clothes are done washing and drying. And then, we'll start packing. Okay, guys. So right now I'm about to pack. This is CJ's little suitcase. Here's my suitcase. And here is just some of the millennials that I'm going to be packing. Not that soda, sorry. But I have my flat iron, my brush, my perfume, my sanitary, just in case, never know. And yeah, diapers, and I gotta pack all these clothes. So let's get started. Okay, guys, so we are, right now we're still packing. It is really late. It's not that late. It should be like 8 or 9, so we still have a lot of packing to do, so let's go. Okay, hey guys, so it's actually the next day. This morning I just been doing a lot of stuff. I've been getting all the rest of our stuff, me and CJ's stuff together, because my sister is on her way. Right now it's, I just coughed. Let me see. All right, yeah, it's 11:06 a.m. So my sister's on her way. She should be 30 minutes away. And I'm just gonna show you guys our stuff right now. So hold on. Okay, so last night before we went to bed, I stayed up so late, like 1:00 a.m. getting our stuff together. So here's our luggage. This is mine, this is CJ's. Everything's ready. I do have like this bag that I'm bringing to my sister's house. This is my purse. This is what I'm gonna use for my carry-on, my Michael Kors purse. Yeah, this is for the airplane. This is our sleep pillows. And Christian just went to the store to go grab a couple more things that I need before I leave with my sister. I have a checklist that I need to go over before I leave, because there's a few things I have to do before I leave this house, and then there's a few things I have to do before I go to the airport and leave my sister's house. So I still have like a couple things to pick up from Walmart. Not today, I'm not gonna pick it up today, but I am gonna pick it up before my flight leaves, which is not tomorrow, but it's after tomorrow, which is Sunday, and today is Friday. So yeah, stay tuned for my airport vlog, because that will be going up not probably Sunday night, or not Sunday, because if I'm a little jet lagged. If not Sunday, then I'll upload it Monday morning. So yeah, just stay tuned for that video. I can't wait to vlog my airport vlog for you guys. It's gonna be so fun. It's gonna be crazy. But at the same time, I'm gonna be safe, because I am gonna be with my son, and I do want to be safe while I'm at the airport. So we have face masks, we have gloves, and we also have hand sanitizer, and I'm also gonna bring sanitizing wipes to wipe down the little table and the seat that's on the airplane. So we should be okie dokie. And yeah, So it's a lot that I had to do today and yesterday. So right now we're just waiting on my sister, and when Christian gets back, hopefully I can eat some food and just relax, get the rest of the stuff together, and then just, you know, wait for my sister. Let me tell you guys, CJ is so happy about this plane trip, you guys. He's literally so happy. He's been talking about the airplane for like a week now. He was saying airplane, airplane, airplane. Like, he's so happy. So yeah, I can't wait to bring him on the flight. Sorry guys, don't mind me. I look kind of rough right now. I didn't do a lot with myself today. I just been really like running around and stuff, but yeah, it should be his first trip, and he's really happy. You hear him, guys, saying airplane. He's ready, guys. He's super ready. So hope you guys are ready. Stay tuned for the airport vlog, guys, because that will be going up Sunday night or either Monday morning. So stay tuned. Guys, I just wanted to show you guys what my carry-on bag looks like. This is what I'm gonna be bringing, my Michael Kors purse. This is my wallet right here, guys. Right now it's a little bunched up because I just have to get a couple more stuff. This, my perfumes and stuff, and my brush and my hair stuff is really going in my luggage bag right there, but I just have to buy some Ziploc bags to put these in before I put in my luggage. So right now it's just in my purse, but I do have my wireless Beats headphones, and then I have my travel baby wipe package thingy for CJ, and then I have my laptop right here, which is downloaded. I downloaded some movies before I left, so it's for CJ. I downloaded some kid movies. This is my makeup bag, and then like in here I just have like, you know, like lip gloss, earrings, etc., like, you know, just a norm. And then this is my wallet. It's so cute. We've been saving up a lot of money for this trip, guys. So yeah, so this is my, okay, this is my sister's phone that I bought her. I bought her an iPhone 6S Plus, guys. Don't mind the box. It's been through some shit because I was supposed to give that to my sister a long ass time ago. It's been like, I don't know, 2 months, I think. But she's finally going to get it, so she'll be happy. DJ's super ready to go on the airplane. He's just so ready. Look at him. Babe, we're not going on an airplane today. We're going on Sunday.
Huh?
Sunday?
Sunday?
Yeah. Right now, we're just going to my sister's house in Oklahoma City. We got one more day, and then we'll go on the airplane, okay?
Huh?
One more day. Say one more day.
One more day.
Okay, guys. So, my sister made it. Right now, we're on our way to Oklahoma City right now. There's CJ back there. So, yeah. I'll talk to you guys. Sunday's video, and it will be my airport vlog. And so yeah, I know a lot of you guys have been waiting for that one. I am too. It's gonna be really fun, so stay tuned for the airport vlog on Sunday or either Monday. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys.